Hey guys, welcome back to another video on Fluffy the Bunny. So today we are playing a game on Agario, but this is no original Agario. This is Agario Hub, where it's some hacked versions. So, we're going to be playing a game on Agario Hub, and we are going to be having Agawatsome too. So we're going to be playing Minions, Selfie, Dream Mode, Chaos Mode, Teams Mode, Speed Mode, No Team Dream, Infected Mode, Crazy Mode, Moondust, and Hunger Game. So it will be pretty good. If I could just nicely set up my camera where it can go and see. Can you guys see good? Yes, I can. Okay, so yeah, let's just get right into this video, shall we? We need to finish it. Sorry if I sound sick, guys, it's because I haven't been well. And I'm still not well, luckily. So we're going to start off with some Minions mode. So here we are, playing Agario. I'm going to type in my actual ad, because I'm not 10 anymore. But it won't put the two X's on, so it'll only have to be one X. So as you can see, there are minions that will, like, come inside of you. And if you're not, like, whoa, that person's big. Okay. So, whoops, I ate a virus. So the minions are starting to come inside of me now. This person tried to eat me. And now he just gave me his food. Thank you. My demon, hey. Oops. So this is gonna be a long video. So I am ninth on the leaderboard. That is not bad at all. I'm gonna eat a virus because I can. So there are some funky names on here. There is Rudolph the Pie, another unicorn, that's pretty cool. Rudolph the Pie, Ben the Huge Potato, okay. So I'm just gonna like kill myself because there is a certain height which like I don't like playing on games for too long because video is too long. So now I'm gonna play a different server. So this server is ad-free. It is free. You can randomly just get it on the internet. And all you have to do is type in Agario Hub best mod and it should come up. So next one we're going to be playing Crazy Mode because it looks sick. Okay. We can actually fit two X's on this one if we don't put the spaces down. The spaces down. Okay, on this one. Whoa. Wave. Don't know what happened there, you know. On this one, when you split, you spawn together really quickly. So if I was to eat a virus, I spawn like that. So that's how you get bigger, you just keep eating viruses, and you just keep splitting. That's all you do on this game. Aww, person ate me. So it's really hard to eat a person, because when they're bigger than you, so I'm just sorting out my thingy. That person is massive. I am number 6. That is pretty cool. I'm gonna give all my mass to that guy because I knew he was gonna eat me. But it does get bored after a while playing all these. We're gonna do some self-feed, which can be kind of cool because you just feed yourself and get big, sort of like kind of thing. Sorry if there's any black thing at the bottom here, it's because my camera broke and I'm having to use my iPad. So it's very like weird now. That's the only reason why I haven't uploaded him for so long. So my name, I'm not gonna put in a name. Because if you put no name, it just puts in a random name. My random name is a robot. But I am not a robot. So this one's laggy. Very laggy. Very Amazing Unicorn is my name. And it's my favourite colour skin, so I like it. Probably looks very trippy for you guys, but honestly, it can be cool. So you can see, I'm sort of getting bigger. Just like chasing my little dots around. People actually leave dots. Little food, massive food pellets actually. So if I eat a virus and then I do this, all my food's gone everywhere. So this is how you will like move. So you go like this. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to get onto this website. So, type up Agario modded server. And then it'll be Agario Hub Best Modded Private Agario Server, but it's not quite what am I going to say here? It's not quite private. That's all I can say, because people play it. Like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's lots of people. So in Asia, this is how much people are playing it. I think that's 68, I think. That's how much people are playing it in Europe. And in North America, which is the most famous, that's how much people are playing it on North America. I'm gonna play. I'll go like this and choose a random one. So my eyes are closed and I'm not looking away. My maze is gone off it. Stop. Okay, so it's landed on... It was on this one, but I touched it. No Teen Dream. So that's the final one that I'm going to be playing. My name is gonna be subscribe, because I want all you guys to subscribe. So this one I've never played before, so I don't know how like you get big. Do you like split? Nope. Okay, so when you eat the virus, you do kind of like... This is the only way you can get big when you're small. So this is a little bit different to the actual Agario. This is a normal Agario. Just because I've played this so much, it just comes up in my head several times because I love the game. I don't want Agario on my server. I just want Agario. So the normal Agario on a laptop is laggy, very laggy. As you can see already. So my nickname on this, well, my iPad focus. Nope, it's not gonna focus. It's Minx, because that's my nickname in real life. So I'm gonna play as a guest. Okay, so I'm just not gonna touch it, as you guys can see. How laggy it is already. Your computer is running slow. It is very laggy. I just can't like talk on how laggy that this iPad and laptop Agario is. You can hardly move it properly. Okay guys, so this is the end of this video. If you liked it, give it a massive thumbs up. and I shall see you guys all next time. Bye!